ICO News, the 18th of January, the 2018, 12.50 GMT. The Refereum project has recorded a surge in interest from potential investors after statistics compiled from ICO Whitelists that the ICO has attracted over 3,500 new potential investors on its Telegram channel over each of the last 2 days. The number of people joining the Refereum Telegram group now stands in excess of 36,000 subscribers, and puts the ICO in the top 10 when judged by Telegram following. If the trend continues, this may mean that Refereum is set to become the second ICO to reach the absolute limit of Telegram users on a single channel, after Polymath became the first ICO in recent days to hit Telegram's 50,000 ceiling. Gamers paid to game. Refereum is aiming to shake up the gaming market by releasing higher profits for developers and content creators by removing marketing middlemen from the equation. To achieve this, they plan to reward influencers and gamers who promote popular gaming content. Whilst their general aim of going direct to consumer to reduce this percentage may not be groundbreaking, the roadmap does show an innovative approach by suggesting that gamers can earn money, possibly even enough to earn a living, from playing games, completing tutorials and winning prizes. An ERC-20 token running on the Ethereum blockchain with a possible total supply of 5 billion tokens RFR tokens, it will have a starting price of 1 RFR equal to 1 cent USD. The ICO, which is due to start in just under 3 weeks, will accept contributions in other BTC. More from ICO News.